We live in a world oversaturated with narratives, different stories and gospels trying to offer us truth and meaning. The American dream, technology and fashion, the flag and freedom, health and wealth, the corporate ladder, even fire and brimstone. None of these are sustainable ways to live. None give us the true meaning of life. How do we define our faith in a culture captivated by relativism? How do we share the way of Jesus with an individualistic society? What if the gospel is best shared over a meal around a table? What if it's less about saying the right things and more about sharing life together? The gospel of Jesus is the best news, and it comes to you on the way to someone else.